Well, hello. My name's Dave Brock, and this is a band that we had in 1966 called the Dharma Blues Band, which consisted of Luke Francis, harmonica and vocals, myself on guitar, and Mike King on piano. Well, this is called Come On.
Come on, take a trip, love, with me. Well, come on, take a trip, love, with me. I'm gonna take a lot of places, baby, so you can see. Come on, baby, get ready, let it go. Well, come on, baby, get ready, let it go. Well, if you go this time, gal, baby, gonna wanna go some more.
Thank you. Well, I pay every track. I said, baby, I said, baby, gonna bring it on home now, gonna bring it on home now, gonna bring it on home now.
To the world of psychedelia, and I used to go busking a lot. I used to play cinema queues in Leicester Square, around Soho, down subways, on the tube, Epsom Racecourse, and then managed to get on the John Peel show.
Grey mask of morning, I cry out, but no one feels the sound that I shout. And you don't see me through the tears you shed, in the dream world that you found will one day drag you down. The mirror of illusion reflects the smile that doesn't know your eye. You think you found perception doors, but they open to a lie. Still living in, I cannot see for why. woman that you found will one day drag you down. The mirror of illusion reflects the smile. Doors, but they open to a lie. It was written by Dave Brock, performed by Dave and his friends.
This is Stage One, New Talents, DJ Discoveries, Pop Stars. Yes, you're in tune with Stage One, the brand new Radio One Talent Showcase, which features artists new to the scene and competing for top honors. In this afternoon's program, we've got The Flying Machine, David Brock, Sue Lynn, and Heath Moore.
Came second in that competition. Then we went on and we played some sort of boring old music on a record, which was rather boring.
I gave you all my money, even bought you a diamond ring, but we are finished. Baby, what's the matter? The sun, it shines for me no more. Why can't we get along like we did before?
Anyway, enough of that. Back to the blues, I say.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, that's a bit more exciting. Anyway, from there on, I got another band together, another blues band, which was a bit more sophisticated, I should say.
Yeah.
This is just before On Sundown. This is the famous Cure. Used to play in Holland. A big circus tent.
1, 2, 3.
The path you tread is narrow, and the drop is sheer and very high. Ravens all are watching from a vantage point nearby. Apprehension creeping like a tube train up your spine. Will the tightrope reach the end? Will the final couplet rhyme?
Hawkwind, and off we went.